I wrote this poem for a girl. I need your thoughts on it.
Wait, a girl?
Yeah, her name is Chelsea. She goes to my school. She reminds me of the ocean.
All right, go for it.
Oh, okay, here we go. Roses are red, violets are blue. I just farted, I have to sneeze. Achoo!
Ooh. I don't think Chelsea would like that.
Oh?
Yeah, just rewrite that, okay?
She won't like it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll rewrite it. Thanks.
I can't believe Chad likes someone. Oh my God.
Hello YouTube, welcome to Guava Juice. Today I'm playing Paint the Town Red. Yeah, I have no knowledge whatsoever about this game, so I'm just gonna go do it anyways. So there's kick. All right, pick up weapon, hold attack button to swing. Let's see, left thrust, swing, block. All right, do I just punch people? Hey sir, excuse me. Oh my God. Don't hit me. Whoop. He has a freaking, are you mad, bro? Everyone's fighting. Die. Oh, okay. All right. Hey, they're after me. Oh, let me kick you. Okay, I'm going upstairs. Oh, excuse me, sir. Oh, why is everyone after me? What did I do wrong? Oh, you freaking, oh, I gotta run. Pick it up. How to pick up stuff. Your eyes. Whoa. Jumping. Yeah! Wait. Oh, okay. All right. I have a chair. I'm not fair to use the chair. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. So the point of this game is to kill everyone? Is that how it goes? All right. I guess that's how you do it. Let's find a good place to start though. So if I start from up here, let me see if I can find like weapons. A chair is a good weapon. So if I start from the corner, I could probably kill them one by one. So let's do it. Go, die. There you go. I'm gonna kick you away. Come on. Okay, all right. Bottle. What's in here? A bed? Oh man. Why are there beds in the freaking bar? I understand. Oh, that's bad. Hey, careful. Yeah. Nice. Let me get your stick, sir. Oh yeah, I'm unstoppable now, guys. Whoop. Let me poke. Oh, it broke. It freaking broke. Let me get a chair. Oh, I can throw stuff. Get out of here, sir. Get out of here. All right. I'm doing good. Let me throw this at your face. You're dead. Kick you. Good. Oh, man. This is a hard game. Oh, God. Where do you guys come from? Whoop. Oh, gosh. This is a very violent game. Oh, man. Oh, gosh. What is this guy doing? Oh, God. Oh, I'm not going in that room. Why? Here's a guy. Freaking die. You want to fight me? Oh, what is this? Oh, yeah. Oh, this is a good one. This is good weapon. Yes. Who's left? Who wants a piece of mine? Look at this corner. It's so red. I hope I don't get flagged. Who wants a piece of this? You want a piece of this, sir? Yeah. How do I use my shockwave? Oh, my God. I'm a superhuman. That was awesome. I'm like the Flash, but I'm not. Oh my God, they're all through me! Oh. Wait, that didn't kill them? Oh my gosh, all these guys are after me! Oh my God, I gotta run. I made all those... What? All those guys in that room did not die? I'm confused. Oh gosh, I'm screwed. I'm so screwed. Oh my God! Oh my God, all these guys are so mad at me! Oh, run! Oh. If I kill them one by one, I should be okay. So basically, all the people you attack will go after you no matter what. So that's the only bad thing. This guy has a freaking chair. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm dead! Huh. What the heck? What? Okay, so, I guess the whole purpose of this game is just to kill as many people as I can. Oh, man. I thought it's like, for some reason, I thought this was more like an adventure game. But, alright, let's see if I can beat this level. So, I really gotta do this smartly. I only died because I decided to use my shockwave in a room filled with, like, 20 people. And I thought my shockwave would kill them, but it didn't. So, therefore, they just chased me everywhere. So, if I want to play this smart... Oh, wow. Oh, my God! What the heck? I didn't even punch anyone! What in the world? Yo, those chefs had knives, so... Alright, I'm just gonna redo this. Let me try to get one of those knives and just kill them. How old even was it? I might even punch you guys. Come on, guys. All right, that did not turn out well. Can I take your chair? Oh. That just enabled everyone to fight each other. Really? I'm dead. I gotta go. Just throw chairs. Chairs kill people, not guns. Chairs.
Oh gosh. Oh that. Oh Lord, what you want, God? Oh yeah. Can I get you? Oh yeah.
Let me get this. There you are. Let me get your knife. I just want your knife, Mr. Chef. Oh gosh. This is my only defense. Chairs. Oh, I got him. Oh, there's a knife. You guys are dead. I got a freaking knife. Now. What you want? You want it? This is such a very violent game. I'm sorry for all those young kids, young viewers watching this. I don't even know the point of this game. I just know it's interesting. Yeah. Okay. It was very violent. So sorry, kids. If you don't like it, just go watch something else. Okay. All right. I'm doing good. No one's really chasing after me except this guy. There you go. No, he's not. Okay. So I can just do this one by one. So just basically tackle all these people one by one. So let's start from here first. No one's here. What is this here? What is this? Plate. Oh, there's a crowbar. I can definitely use the crowbar right now. These two guys are having fun. I think they're stuck. But I can definitely... There you go. Easy. And I probably can get these people too. Oh man, I just murdered his head. Alright, Berserk is ready. I guess that's a super good... I'm gonna save it until my bar gets extremely full. Let's go around, look for some more weapons to use. These guys are just watching TV. That's cool. Alright, let's see what's in here. I guess this will do for now. Probably kill these... Oh, there's a lot of them here. Let's not mess with those guys yet. These guys are killing each other. I could probably kill these guys. Alright, let's go slowly. Let's find some weapons. One by one, just attack these guys no matter what. Just go. No matter what, just get these chair. Put this chair to the face. And the chair to the face. You boom! Yeah! Come on, baby. Come on. Yeah! Woo! Oh, what is a crowbar? Let's smack this to this guy. Ooh, this is a very violent game. Whoever invented this game had so much time. Pool? You like pool? You wanna play pool? You like billiards? Wait, that's not billiards. Who wants to fight? You wanna fight? Yeah. Smite! Alright, I guess smite is a really strong one. Maybe I can smite all these guys. Right here. It's over! Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Oh my gosh. All these people. Oh, dude. This is so cool. Oh, my computer just laughed. This whole realm is red. Oh my gosh. I wonder what Berserk does. Hold on one second, guys. Oh, I get so powerful. Oh, that's good. That's not good, but you know. Yeah. One more. Oh man. Look at all this blood. I am so sorry, fellas. Sorry for your loss. Wow, this is a very violent game. I don't know why I'm playing this, but I have to sometimes. Oh, these guys. Come here. Wade. Wade. Okay, I gotta go. There's a freaking machete. Oh, this is like Yakuza, the Yakuza group. Oh, crap. I really gotta be careful with these guys because they have a freaking machete and everything else. Oh, gosh, they're super strong. They have like level 99 armor right now. There's chairs. I just poked him in the eye. Oh yeah. Got one. I got two. Okay. If I can get this machete, that would be amazing. Oh, where are all these guys coming from? I just gotta go in a circle now. There's a boxer. What the frick? Why is there a freaking boxer? I'm pretty sure it's strong. If he hits me, I'm dead. I only have like a fourth of bar left. Six more enemies remaining. I see. Okay, if I die now, I suck. Oh, look. I found a knife. And that did not kill him. Oh, man. He's like the boss? Is he the boss of this level? Why is he so strong? Oh, my gosh. He's still alive. Okay, I don't want to use my superpower yet. Freaking magnet? There's a magnet? Why is a magnet here? Here's a mug. Yo, I can totally look at his face. You can see the skull. His skull is popping out and he's still chasing after me. Look at this guy. Oh, I need more chairs. Chairs! Boom. Oh, he's still alive! He's so strong! Why is he so strong? He's stuck. How many chairs does it take to kill you? Oh my gosh. How about a window thing? Here. Nothing? What will it take to kill this? Oh, there you are. Wow. That took forever. So the last four guys are up there. So I'm just going to use Berserk on them. Yep. There's one more. Where's the last one? Oh, there you are. Come back here, sir. I'm going to put your head off. Boom. Oh, finish him. I think that's it, right? I won. Go to the exit and leave. Oh, there you are. Wow, that was a very tough... Oh, wow. I did it. Wow. This took me 15 minutes to kill every... Look at this. Look at that. That is ridiculous. Oh, man. Wow, very bloody game. Oh, that's where the boxing people are. Downstairs. I didn't even know there was a downstairs. Wow, I did a lot of work here. Sorry for the bloody game for all y'all who don't like blood or just think this is weird. But if you guys like this, comment below. I'll play another level. Definitely played pretty mess. I've messed up the whole bar, so that's probably the purpose of the game. So I'm excited to see what the next level is. But until now, thank you all for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and bye!